Hello everybody, welcome to the Creative Camper Soaps. Today we're going to be using a special tool to create a fun soap, just to kind of experiment. I bought this tool from a fellow soaper who lives all the way across the pond. So this tool surprised me and it was fun to use and so much easier than a regular extruder, which is small and really hard on your hands. But this one was really easy to use and you guys will get to see how that transpires. So come on along and let's see how it goes.
All right, next up I'm gonna use this extruder here. I'm gonna try to extrude a butterfly. So I thought I'd show you guys how I use this. This is just soap dough here. It's leftover soap from other projects. Easy as it looks. Just use the gun. Alright, here we go. I have to keep it straight. One thing I want to make sure it's as long as the mold. So that's great. Okay, get this one going. Sure all the oils are seeing that. Cooling off. Starting to solidify a little bit. It's been so hot. I made them last night. But they cooled off just enough to I've not used this fragrance before, so let's hope it doesn't accelerate. Vacation was a lot of fun. I thought it was kind of hard for me to come back and readjust to reality, I guess you could say. Went to some really pretty places this summer. Put that aside for a minute, put this in. I'm just going to do a thin layer on the bottom. bring those bottom layers, those colors, to kind of layer them up.
Just